What's going on, guys? Congratulations to the Lakers winning championship. Now I got the Dwight Howard build. All right, so we got Dwight Howard, power forward, right, jersey number 39. All right, now on to the pie charts. Let's get them sorted out. All right, so for pie chart, you go full blue for Dwight Howard. You go red or blue, but not really red. I don't reckon he's just a fine defensive player. So I'm going to go with the red and blue, I reckon, for Dwight Howard. That's most like him. For physical profile, I reckon you'd go strength and vertical or speed and vertical, because he's like, he can jump, that guy. He was in the dunk contest, all that. Like, he's a pretty good at dunking. Alright, so for finishing, want to max out drive, close shot, driving lap, driving dunk, standing dunk, post hook. Just max out everything in defense, because this guy can't really shoot. If you look at his stats, he actually made like one career three-pointer. So you want to go finishing, max out everything in finishing, then max out everything in red. And then you can put the rest on maybe post moves, post fade. I just freestyled with this build. I did whatever I thought was most like Dwight Howard. So yeah, you can just mix it around how you want, but I reckon just most like best would be just going full on finishing and full on defense, because I don't know, that's just how he plays, I suppose. He doesn't really have handles, can't really shoot, and that's just most like him. Alright, so for body shape, you go slight, compact, solid. I reckon defined is most like him for body shape. For height, you want to go 6'11", because that's his real height. So, because we're not trying to make the best build, we're trying to make him. For his weight, he weighs 264 pounds, I think it is. Yeah, he weighs 264 pounds is what I meant. That's what he weighs. Alright, now on to wingspan. Dwight Howard's wingspan is 89 inches, I'm pretty sure. That's, yeah, it's 89 inches, just looked just then. So yeah, 89 inches for the wingspan. For his takeover, I'm going glass cleaner, because then you can see where like all the rebounds are. You can get the easy putbacks, all that. Anyway, thanks for watching. That's the build. If you're still watching, go and check out my Instagram. Trying to get the followers up on that. Anyway, thanks. I'd appreciate if you had a look at that. Anyway, until next time, I'm out.